What is the first thing you eat in the morning or after hours of fasting? Drinking orange juice on an empty stomach can be an efficient way of adding some fruit to your breakfast. Apples, bananas, or smoothies also seem good options to break your fast in the mornings. While the intentions are good, the consequences might not be so. Did you know that? A recent study published in the Cell Metabolism magazine, done on lab rats, came to two surprising conclusions about the actions of fructose in the body. The action may seem nutritive and beneficial to health, but it can be one of the reasons you can't lose weight or even develop diabetes. Contrary to what we used to think, scientists realize that the liver is not the processing agent of fructose. Did you know that? Are you enjoying the video? Then give it a thumbs up to help our channel. According to the researchers of Princeton University, United States, 90% of the sugar is processed mainly by the small intestine, going through the colon and getting into direct contact with the microbiome once the intestine is saturated. Besides that, the tests made show that the small intestine's capacity to process fructose is smaller when the person is fasting. It makes the natural sugar of the food be converted into glucose and stored in the liver. But the moment when the fructose is consumed is not the only thing that matters. The amount of it should also be taken into account. Did you know that a glass of orange juice while fasting is already enough to overload your small intestine and take the excess glucose to the liver? Still, according to the study, high levels of sugar in the liver can cause non-alcoholic fatty liver disease and cancer. But does it mean that we should never eat fruits for breakfast? Of course not. Even though it is important to reduce the consumption of fruits, juices, and smoothies right after waking up, the capacity of the small intestine of processing fructose is increased after a meal, so you just need to eat your fruits last. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.